Hello, Biafrance. France. Today, me I get message. I get small message for those people where they talk say waiting our leader Mazi they do for we. Say everything when they do, as in you know get what they do, you know make sense. Blah blah blah. I want me when I go house, me when I go home, me when I go think about this one I won't talk now. Ask yourself this question: since when they born you for your country, so why you don't big rich like this? All your leaders, all na president, all na vice them, all na governor, which of them don't fight for na? As in, which of them don't risk their life for na betterment, for the betterment of na country, for things stay good for na? This man one they criticize, even upon all the whole insults, everything where they happen concerning this Biafra's something where would they fight for so. But insistent, he still they fight strongly. He never quit, he never drop, he never surrender. Upon everything where they happen to him, upon all the whole threats, which of your leader go feed one? Which of all state governors so? Which of the presidents will go feel risky? But instead, they're not risking their lives, so but they do everything for their own pockets. Now they do one for their own families. But this man, they fight for everybody. So waiting be that thing will be say go make you. They criticize him. They toss you know they do in they deceive people. What do I know? Say I be deceived. Somebody they fight for the betterment of everybody, not only for himself, not only for his families. Una still they talk. The team be say una no even. Mazi, Mazi kai geso, money jeje mona lala. Mazi kai geso. You know why? We go follow him because he's listening. He's leading us where. In the lead us where. In the show us the way. And now that way, that right way, so now we won't follow. We don't tire. We don't tire to stay for dark. We don't tire to we be saying country where you say now your country, they go to intimidate you. We don't tire. We don't tire to cover our eye with shame or cover ourselves with shame. We need freedom, and that freedom we must get, whether anybody like her or not. This one where we said the one where they thought say majority carry the vote. Even if majority no carry the vote this time around, he go still there. The little go support this good thing when one favor all of us. So we go win the case. Now so you play. We go win them. Whether devil likes it or not. Whether anybody like him or you know like him, we don't dey gidigba. We know they go anywhere. So the best thing you go do for yourself now to join Wia Road today. Now start now. May you not go regret last. Say had I know. Because had I know now bad well. So do the right thing now before it's too late for you. Now so I talk him. Now me, Bise daughter. Mwa Biafra, we dey here. God dey our back. God of Biafra go grant us our heart desire. We don't already grant ourselves. We don't finish. Oh, hey, Biafra. Thank you, my brothers and sisters. Now welcome me well. I really appreciate. Nothing the sweet person than what we say, your people. Welcome you without they no criticize you. They not tell you say where you did before, where you did since. Why you no come? Nana you no say you know what is good. Nana your head they okay Abby. So I think they will want to welcome me. And now good work, now good example. Now one show. Thank you, Biafra. Oh hey, Biafra.